Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to be teaching you how you can import a Sketchup file into Blender. All right, so I have Sketchup open here, and I found this Barcelona chair on the 3D warehouse, and I want to import it into Blender. So to do that, I'm going to just put this at the origin really quick, or close to it. I have my chair. I'm just going to go to File, Export, 3D Model. And I'm going to export as an OBJ file. There are some options down here. If anything is sort of going weird, you may need to play with some of these options. So just be aware of that. I'm just going to leave them how they are. Export. I already have one of those, so it's going to say, are you sure you want to export? And I'm going to say yes. So it's exporting my OBJ file. And then after that, you just want to open Blender, go to File, Import, choose the OBJ file, and then navigate to where your OBJ file is, click Import Object, and you can see there you go. If I hit X-ray, you can see it has all that geometry and everything is ready to be edited. Now the thing to be careful of, and maybe a little bit misleading in this, is that I have the pro version of Sketchup, so I can export object files. That may not be an option for you if you don't have the pro version, but there are older versions of Sketchup. I believe Sketchup 7 has the option to do that while Google still owned it, because it was completely free. There was no pro version at that time. I'm not sure about the legal ramifications of doing that. I'm sure if it's just a hobby, it's not a big deal, but you'll have to go find a version of Sketchup 7, and I'm not even sure if that's the right version, but I know an old version can do that. You can also export TWG files from that. But this came in, it looks really nice, and you're ready to go. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.